What is everyone? Today we're going to be playing a game called Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning. It is part one, and let's do this. In case you haven't figured it out yet, this game is intended to be a horror game, as loud noises, flashing images, and overall pretty spooky. Well, at least it's supposed to be. If you download this, then it'll be a great edutainment for your kid or something. Don't let them play it unless they enjoy horror games. Tree! Alright, let's play this. I'll play the original version. Okay, let's get our first notebook, guys. Okay, can we get up? Let's go. Hey guys, so I'm gonna play this game. I'm gonna open the door.
Open the door, look!
Okay. What? Why can't I grab this? What? So. You can use a space bar though, I think. Yes, so No, hey guys, why Bully killed my parents? Cause I beat them to death with the ruler. Wait, where's me? Why? God dang it, man, I don't have time for this. No, you don't. You don't need the sweep. Inside this mic's really bad. I'm using my grandma's computer. She's a pretty old computer, so soon I'll be getting a new PC very soon, so I don't know where he's coming from. Is he coming from here? Bro, one sock, bro, where are they going? Oh my god. Crap, man, I can't even use that quarter. Dude, let me pick it up. Oh my god. He's still at bay, or I think I can probably go. Still doesn't want me to grab this quarter. Point in trying. We'll see if it's still a little bit. I'm gonna get to the far end of the hall and pop. Oh my god. This freaking playtime lady. Well, so yeah, guys, this is part one. Part two will be a lot more talkative. This is an epic fail. I'll see you in the next video. And bye.